Bonjour, je suis Joël Baquet.
Hi, my name is Joël Baquet. I'm the head of project management at Keolis. Keolis is a company that specializes in passenger transport. Our turnover is around 4 billion euros, and we have around 45,000 employees in France and abroad. We started working with Scaliac in 2008. We chose their software solution after numerous requests for proposals, and we decided to work in partnership with Scaliac and Sopra, which is an approach that enables to combine concurrently the software publisher and the integrator. Currently, after having installed the finance module and the fixed asset module within 160 subsidiaries in France, we are now deploying the purchasing module within those same subsidiaries in order to manage more efficiently our stocks. We took the decision to choose Scaliac rather than the most famous ERP software that you all know, because we want to be able to develop a close relationship between the client and his software publisher. We were able to develop this close relationship with Scaliac on a daily basis because of the reactivity, the quality of the technical team, and the help desk that accompanied and supported us throughout this ongoing project. We've developed a strong relationship, especially while developing new modules such as a Ritzhof connector or the rental management module that is being rolled out. Currently, we consider that Scaliac has been a crucial choice for our group, and our senior executives consider that this project is a major project for Keolis, and that we will continue to work with the Scaliac management teams in the years to come.
Hi, my name is Sophie Assa, the Competency Center Manager. The Scaliac product has enabled us to gain in flexibility compared to other products that I have used in the past. Thanks to its flexibility, Scaliac enables us to easily develop and produce software solutions, and to easily upgrade to new versions. The answers to any questions that we have can be easily found either in the online help or by calling the help desk. And since the Scaliac teams are very responsive, we are always able to get an answer very quickly.